before this 10T Neon, I'm gonna do a flight outside. Winds maybe four or five mile an hour winds, maybe six. So let's see how this SR120 do. Seems it does fine. Even getting a little blade fart out of it. Blade fart out of a fixed pitch helmet. Let's see how it does with a higher head speed. See, it does better with a higher head speed on it. That's idle one, idle one, that's idle off, that's idle back up again. Seen to hold good on nose funnels. And all this is in idle up one. like this heli. Seems to handle outside a whole lot better than the SR, I mean the MSR1, the MSR. But also it's a bigger heli, so it's gonna handle it a whole lot better either way. But I think I'm gonna like it. As I say, that was idle up one, and it did good. So I think it's gonna be a great heli to fly, you know, right here outside in the backyard. So I think it's pretty good. I'll put up a video later on my reviews, I think, about it. All right, as I always say, God is good. And always, I got my son Jaquan doing the recording. All right, thank you.